I am Wally Hardy. I'll be teaching a class on Wednesday night on Wokini, written by Billy Mills. He was the winner of the 10,000 meters in 1936 Olympics and is the founder of the Running Strong for America Foundation. It is a combination of Christianity and American culture in how to achieve happiness. So if you want some good steps and information about achieving that, come and join us there on Wednesday night.